All right. We're continuing on. Yeah, apparently we wanted to get this. Yeah, that's not survivable. Not even remotely. Ah! Go with the Blizzard of Fury. That didn't work too well. But yeah, we missed the crest. Now I think we're clean. I think we've cleaned this out. Cannot use Titus. Forgot. Gotta burn it. Thank you. Burn! And that was the last one blocking our path.
Over here.
Between Yevon and the Albed?
Gaigak Fanuk! Wadu Kubuntu Sumanas!
Vidran!
Friends? Well, just don't stand there. Come on. Let's go kick those Guado out of our home.
Who?
Sid, leader of the Albed. He's my dad.
Let's go.
Yeah. We have to save Yuna.
Not only Yuna, right?
Right.
Oh, I see it. All right, we have a sand sphere we can use. Now we have to be careful, because the primers in this area are permanently missable. We've learned the warrior for the breaks now. We've got the bomb cores.
Hey,
I don't know if warrior kills magic damage. There's only one way to find out, right? I'm gonna fix HP 20. It's worth like 500 HP probably. We don't exactly need it right now. Can't go that way. This way! Get rid of the guardian. See if they have anything, these guys have anything worth stealing. Just high potions. Oh boy. Flip! This is the most awkward control I think I've ever seen. Is this really the strongest weapon we can use at the moment? Yeah, we're just making sure we get everything before we continue on. Battle's a favorite. God, they're just killing Kamari. To check Kamari's overdrives. He should have warrior by now. To the password in proper Albed. Wait. Pardon is completely translated. Friend sphere. I could have grabbed the mega potion too. Attack reels, I guess.
Now I'm mad.
I'm so bad. That's how you do it. Straight in the middle. Thank you. We need stronger magic than this. Battles are just long and drawn out. Backtrack, I guess. We're getting places now. What a strange way to gate. It's a matter of how much we want to learn. Soul life is in there. That's all blocked off by a level 4. Okay, I see. So we actually do want to continue moving. Okay, pretty much done there. Right. Stall Musk, whatever that is. Oh, whoa.
No, not that way.
We have to do this first.
So, how shall we do this?
See ya. You know, slow guy probably works. Actually do. Four digit is 4 plus 1, which is 5. 7 minus 1, 6. 3 times 1, 2 plus 1. Special sphere, what does that do? Not miss that. just double checking. Okay, the next one. The next Albed primer is in Bevel. Okay, we're done. Good lord.
See ya.
I don't think we can actually do anything else right now. You just have to know that this is the one that advances the plot.
This place done for.
You're right. You're right, Waka. We, Albed, we weren't always like this. Sin destroyed the island where we all used to live. After that, we were scattered to every corner of Spira. But then, my dad brought the Albed together again. If we put our minds to it and worked together, then we could make a new home. Everyone worked hard. We had our home back again. But now, why did things have to turn out this way?
Riku.
Tando's Quado. What are they thinking?
Yeah, let's get rid of him. Good, we don't have threaten. Three Arctic winds, okay. We got 5 hits. Thank you. Okay, keep going!
Riku, what is the Summoner's Sanctum?
The Summoner's Sanctum is where we keep the summoners. We keep them safe there.
You kidnapped them.
I know it's against the teachings and all that.
I get why you did it, but...
Well, I sure don't get it, Waka. They might get hurt on their pilgrimage, so you kidnapped them? I mean, if the summoners don't do their job, then who will beat Sin? You want to protect him, I know. But Guardians are there for that. If Guardians do their job well, summoners will be safe. Right? Right?
It's quiet. Kimari goes now.
Dead guy. Okay.
She's not here. Hello again. Wait there until we have performed the sending.
They died, protecting us. It's not much, but the least we can do is give them a proper sending.
Hey, what sacrificed? The Al-Bed said summoners were being sacrificed. That summoners shouldn't have to do a pilgrimage.
Why couldn't they trust Guardians to protect the summoners? The Al-Bed had no right stopping their pilgrimage.
The pilgrimages have to stop. If they don't, and they get to Xanarkand, they might defeat Sin. Yuni could... But then she... die, you know? You know, don't you? Summoner's journey to get the final Aeon. Yuna told you, didn't she? With
nope.
The final Aeon, she can beat Sin. But then, if she calls it, then the final Aeon's gonna kill her. Even if she defeats Sin, it will kill Yuni too, you know?
Nobody told him.
Was I the only one who didn't know? Tell me why. Why were you hiding it? Why didn't I know?
We weren't hiding it.
It was just too hard to say.
How could you? Isn't she like a sister to you? I thought you were family. Why don't you do something, Waka?
Don't you think we tried to stop her? She follows her heart.
Yuna, she knew what she was doing when she chose to become a summoner. To face sin, yeah? Yuna knew.
But Waka, that's just totally wrong. Summoners shouldn't have to sacrifice themselves just so the rest of Spira can be happy, right?
But that is our choice.
We all live in fear of sin, you know that.
A world without sin. That is the dream of all Yevon's children. And we will use that power, even if it means our lives.
Yuna, let's go to Xanarkin together. Let's beat Sin. I told her all the things. We could. And all along, the whole time, I didn't know anything. But Yuna, she'd just smile.
Hey, you got pretty good.
You sound sad.
Yeah, maybe.
Want to scream?
I really don't think that's gonna help this time.
You know what?
Hmm?
It's embarrassing to say this myself, but summoners and their guardians are kind of like Spira's ray of light. A lot of people in Spira depend on us. I learned to practice smiling when I'm feeling sad, you know. I know it's hard.
Yeah, I understand.
Right. Now, let's see what you can do.
Oh, boy. The fact that you mirror it the second time says a lot, doesn't it?
Journey to be full of laughter.
I can't let her die. I'll find her.
Oh, I thought it will give us control back. Yeah, we need that gill now for sure.
I said, where is she? Answer me! Answer me, damn you!
What do you do when you find her, eh?
I didn't know anything about what a summoner is supposed to do. And I told her all those things without even knowing. I've got to tell her I'm sorry.
That's it? You're going to tell her you're sorry? And then you just drag her to Xanarkand and make her fight Sheen, huh? You're all the same. Let the summoner die so we can live in peace.
No!
Words. Show me action.
I'm telling you, she won't die.
Boy, don't forget those words. Cause if you do, I'm gonna make you regret it.
Aw, snap.
I won't. So you know where she is?
Of course not! That's why we're gonna look! Using this airship!
Airship?
You're on Machina, Waka. What are you gonna do?
Be done. Neito doku.
Wari! Evil Maker 1,000 years! Ujantia!
This is the irony. Sen isn't doing any of this.
Really?
Echt? How good treat.
Frida jo, we jo. E-A-U-E.
No bo me no.
What's going on?
We're gonna blow up our home.
How?
With one of the forbidden Makeda. They don't! Ida! Frideku ipuit machina! Ecto lipa piemta! Wika!
Hey, look. Don't get so down. Boom! Like happy festival fireworks, yeah?
You can cram your happy festival, you big meanie!
Ah, shit. That was not appropriate to say. Waka.
I'm okay. I'm fine. Really. I'm okay.
Why didn't I just shut my big mouth?
Why didn't you?
This is tough on all of us.
And this is where we're gonna have our interlude. Gonna quit for the day, guys. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to follow button one time. Sub, like, and share on the YouTube end of things if you're there, and we'll see you again next time. Till then, take care, have a great one, and later on, guys.